Show Oridon that I honor our people's culture and heritage. It's supposed to show that our ancestors see me as the rightful heir. I guess our ancestors have ideas of their own. I don't know. It mentioned Norian, my advisor. You met him in Volkelgard, I believe. My friend, something has gone wrong here. I hate to ask your aid again, but I must. There are two priestesses elsewhere in the ruins, women I trust. If Norian has turned against me, I fear for their lives. Stand with them as they perform their parts of the ceremony. Keep them safe. These ceremonies are important to my people, which makes them important to me, I guess. I've no idea who the Veiled Queen might be. Perhaps the leader of that Veiled Heritance group? And in my estimation, Norian would sell his own mother if he thought he'd get a good price at the market. Truly? I had hoped Astania led some kind of small splinter group, or gave a grandiose name to a group of thugs. If they can strike at a whole town, get to me here, through Norian. Stars, they're a real threat.
Right. Pocket spark. Let's kill the queen. Doesn't like the fact that she is queen. Placer. Kind of a heritage. The Veiled Heritage. And protect these. Right way. Ectoplasm. Uh-oh. Oh, fire seems to fit well against. Okay, so.
Protect me as I complete my prayers to the ancestors.
May the ancestors bless you.
Greetings.
May the ancients guide you through your days.
Hello.
Honored by your humble prayers and offerings to us.
The ritual is complete. You may go.
Okay. More of a challenge. Yeah, gaming areas.
Tava's Frost, die already!
Down here. it's over this point. A lot of running around in this game. Nice shot.
Did you see her? She tried to kill me. She's lying in wait, ready to pounce as soon as I lower my defenses. I can't complete the Queen's ceremony unless you banish her from this plane. Be careful. She'll tear your throat out if you give her half the chance. Banish Colin Way's spirit before I can perform the ritual.